guys, thank you so much for tuning in my channel. I'm back with another video, and on today's video I'm going to be showing you how I got this cute hairstyle, which is super simple and easy to achieve. So on this hairstyle I only worked with the front part, the back is still my natural hair. So what I did was to section this hair into small pieces, and I used little yellow rubber bands. You can use any color you want. So if you're interested on seeing how I got this hairstyle, then keep on watching. So I'm going to start by applying my Afro True serum, and this is a heat protective serum. So I'm just going to apply it all over my hair. And so I just came out of the shower and my hair is still wet. So I'm just rubbing this all over my entire hair. So now I'm just taking my hair dryer and a comb, and I'm just going to blow dry my hair so that I have a nice puffy afro. My hair is all blown out. I'm just going to section the front part. And I'm taking my butterfly clips just to separate the hair. And then next I'm going to section this into two. And then section it again into two. So I'm going to start with this section, and I'm just going to section it into four. And now I'm taking my Eco Styler gel, and this is the olive oil one, and I'm just applying it around the edges. And as for the rubber bands, I'm using the little yellow ones. Cross them, so the one in the bottom is going to be attached with the one on top, and then the one on top is going to be attached with the one at the bottom. Continue doing the same in all the sections. Thank you. this is the final look, you guys. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, don't forget to thumbs up, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys on my next one. Bye.